going to the fourth quarter, and we have a 2-point lead. Vicarious 2-point lead. We had a 4-point lead going into the second half, but we waste all of that due to poor play and lack of defense. And speaking of lack of defense, that's another defensive lapse, leaving another guy wide open. Okay, now let's see. And now the double team is approaching. Give it back to me, please. Give me the screen. I'll take the shot. That's a bad shot. I could have at least made my character gather a shot instead of using an off-balance animation. Nonetheless, the game is tied. 55 all. Fourth quarter. Low-scoring ball game. Jared Bayless. And they now lead as the free throw drops for him. Here's the beast. Punches in the free throw to give them the 1-point lead. And now it's fight back. Coming from my team. Again, we miss. David Lee finally being useful. Okay. David Lee. 1-for-4. Mind you, he's been playing for 30 minutes and still didn't manage to make a significant contribution. Now LeBron James in the paint. Hook shot is good. 58 all. LeBron now has 14 points, coming alive here in the second half. Now, Nedovic. Klay Thompson, corner 3. And the Hawks in transition. LeBron James going into the paint. Bayless cannot make the pass towards him. I don't know what this guy's doing. Now Cunningham, left hand side. Bayless for 3. I gave him enough space. That was on me for giving him that much space from the arc. Anyways, let's move on and try to make a shot. We had a foul, unable to get that to go, but nonetheless we are getting 2 free throws and we have a chance to cut this lead down to 1 point. 20 points now for Kobe Ingram. 20 points, 7 assists, 4 rebounds. This is where champions are made. 1-point lead, 4th quarter. And again, another defensive lapse coming from the Mavericks over and over again. Time and time again. Somebody always had to have an open dunk every time. Now back to Klay Thompson. Please make this 3. Yes! Klay Thompson for 3. He's now 2-for-8. Pretty bad, but I'd take it. So, yeah. Going back to the post. Now back to Cunningham. Outside LeBron. Outside. Against a smaller guy. I think we need to help him. Oh, now what a block by Nedovic. The 6'2" guard. Thompson, baseline, bang! And the lead swings back to the Dallas Mavericks, 65-63, under 5 minutes to go. Now LeBron James, top of the key. Corner 3, Cunningham, and oh no! A failed rebound attempt. Let's punch it. Where's Nedovic, who turned it over? Why would you go against 2 defenders? Hello, use your brain. And now LeBron up against our point guard, our poor man's version of JJ Barea. Now back to LeBron from the free throw line. Gets a foul, but couldn't get it to go.
Checking out the game LeBron is having. He's got 14 points and he's been delivering a healthy
dose of helpers too. LeBron James.
Yeah, he really is. He's always looking to make the pass. His head up, eyes up.
Missing the free throw that could be crucial. Missed both free throws and we are running. Oh no. Klay Thompson takes the shot. Unable to get it to go. 65-63. Under 4 minutes to go. Okay. Almost forced a turnover there. Cunningham again. Bang! And finally he made a shot. I think I need to take this shot. And yes, easy shot in the paint. 22 points. I think I need to go Mamba mode. Oh no, step back jumper. Stoudemire gets the rebound. And now, do we attack right away? Of course, we will attack right away because we're stupid against LeBron! And my player complained that there should have been a foul, but nonetheless, we are in the lead by 3 points. Under 3 minutes to go. Bayless for three in front of my face. Why would you do that, Bayless? You're throwing the game. And now I'm getting the double team. Whiteside, oh, he missed a point blank range. Missed at point blank range against a smaller defender. I don't know what's happening with my team. Now back to Bayless, please take that shot. No, they went to LeBron James. Cunningham again, free for the three, and he has failed LeBron time and time again. LeBron, and now we receive the double team. Kane will go to the paint against Al Horford. Lee versus Horford. What shot from David Lee. The vets. My vets are working overtime during crunch time here in the Atlanta Hawks arena. And we are now up by 5. Under 2 minutes to go. LeBron James coming up the screen, but this guy won't pass it to him. Hawks, now Cunningham. Horford burps up a shot, a really bad shot, but they got the offensive rebound again. The rebounds has been our kryptonite tonight. Unable to get the rebounds, and now Whiteside will take it. Extends our lead to 5 points. LeBron James under 2 minutes. Will he take the shot or will he pass it? That's the question. And now Kane against LeBron. LeBron, of course, dishes it outside. And that's a 3-point lead. That's only a 2-point shot. Crucial bucket, but you could have had the three. And now I'm ice cold from the field going into the fourth quarter. LeBron James unable to get the mid-range shot under 40 seconds to go. Of course, we will be smart. We will not force it and we will instead waste the time. Pick by Lee. Bang! 5 points. 5-point lead against the Atlanta Hawks with LeBron James and company. And now James double team Bayless for three, unable to get that to go. But Cunningham left unattended and he got the offensive rebound plus the dunk. 15 seconds to go. They will foul to extend the game. But this is a lost cause anyway, because I will make the free throws. Oh my god, why did I take a shot? Oh no! Oh no, and now they have a chance. Why did you take a shot? Oh no! And now we are going to overtime because of my boneheaded mistakes. Win the game! Bang! Shot at the buzzer here. 77-75 in favor of the Dallas Mavericks. Let's take a look at the shot again. Okay, this is a stuff of legends here. So inbound, we had the ball on the logo. Went to the right hand side, then he stepped back, pulled up, splash. Okay, this is gonna be the end of our game here. We are playing NBA 2K14 in 2021, the best 2K game ever. Where you don't need an internet connection, there's no archetypes, you can be anything you want. Yeah, the best 2K game ever. Don't need an internet. And there's no story. It's not that the story in the latest 2K games are bad, it's just that I just want to play the game with no storyline, and that's it. So this is going to be the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching, and see you on the next one. Bye bye.